What are we doing, sweet mate?
Right now, apart from looking at phones and stuff and being
ladies' singles.
Looking at ladies' doubles. We're just having a well-deserved double pint after the first day of recording at Axis Studios, Axis of Evil. With famous producer Matt Ellis at the helm, and we've just done a really hard day's work of recording some new tunes for towards the Failed Magician album for Pledge.
It's been fairly grueling, right?
Yeah. Not so much for me. I got the privilege of not having to play guitar today. But you know, three guitars is enough in one day, really, so good we got. Adam doing it, and Luke, and your good self, Simon. And it went very, very swimmingly well.
So it's sounding pretty clean at the moment, so I think Pete's going to add some dirt. Like,
old fans.
Yeah, it's going to add, like we've recorded, this all sounding a bit too nice and pristine. So,
going to get some claw in there.
The P-Man is going to add some filth.
So how do we structure the guitar recording today, gents?
Pretty live, really.
It was pretty intense. It was like trying to get three people to play the whole song without any single mistakes, all in time, all at once, all recorded all at the same time on acoustic guitars. I think we did it. But yeah, it was pretty exhausting.
Character building,
but you know, like we've already mentioned, a certain level of professionalism within the group to take it up to that level, and you know, we've got Deputy Headmaster Matt Ellis, you know, dishing out the ruler on the back of the legs if things aren't done right.
Yeah, he's a hard taskmaster, but he's very good. It's a tough call, having never played together, the three of us, before, to record acoustic guitars. Very unforgiving. There's no drop in and drop out, because as soon as you move away from the microphone, the next time you go to record it, it will sound completely different.
So, Matt's quite an honest guy as well. Like, you think you've played it all, and you think you've nailed it.
Yes.
And you get a little voice in your headset going, oh, that shit, start going. Like, fuck.
Sounds massive.
Yeah, sounds really good. And there's two more days to go. Yeah. So I think it's well on track for getting five riff songs down in this first session. So, money well spent.
Yeah, half an album.
Yeah, man.
Well, half a regular album.
Sixth of the Pledge album. Wow. That really puts it into perspective.
The scale of this undertaking.
One sixth.
I didn't know this when I signed up to
it. Can you stop filming that? I'm too sick of holding in my stomach.